How can we check that ballots are accurately counted during an election? Counting ballots by hand takes a long time, so most jurisdictions use machines to count. Post-election audits can then be used to make sure the machine's results are accurate. The best type of post-election audit is a risk-limiting audit, or RLA. RLAs are a form of quality control. Instead of recounting every ballot, we count a random selection of ballots by hand. Thanks to statistics, if we count enough random ballots and they show the same results as the machine count, we can be confident the election results are accurate. The number of ballots we inspect depends on the election results. The closer the election, the more we'll check. If the race is really close or we uncover unexpected results, we can even do a total hand recount. Ideally, RLAs happen after the initial count but before official election results are certified. When machine-counted paper ballots are combined with risk-limiting audits, voters can be ultra-confident that the election results are correct. Learn more about election audits at verifiedvoting.org.